Veda.
Information? Information is everywhere. Nature keeps on broadcasting it through signals. Ancient Indian scholars interpreted these signals with great reasoning and insights, and new knowledge prevailed. One of the most important breakthroughs of the time was the science of natural healing, Ayurveda. Corroborated through the practices of centuries, Ayurveda established Panch Mahabhut Siddha. This grand unifying principle explains that everything in this universe is made of five basic elements: ether, air, fire, water, and earth, constituted in different proportions. When combined in pairs, the Panch Mahabhut form Tridosha, or the three humors. Based on this Panch Mahabhut and Tridosha, the Prakriti of an individual evolves. In modern scientific context, the premise of treating a physical disorder on the basis of Tridosha has found a very interesting correlation with genomics. In a recent research, it has been found that EGLN1 gene correlates with the phenotype of Pitta, as described in the ancient text of Charak Samhita. The study suggests that the phenotypic classification of India's traditional medicine has a genetic base. As a personalized medical practice, Ayurveda can easily identify, predict, and prevent a disease by implementing therapies like Panchakarma. The therapy believes in finding the root cause of the problem and corrects the imbalance of mind, body, and emotions.
The research has shown that the medicine which is given through Nasya can actually cross the blood-brain barrier. I would say that this is a very advanced technique.
The two well-established processes of Ayurveda, Kasht Aushadhi, the pure herbal preparations, and Rasa Aushadhis, the herbal biomineral metallic preparations, have stood the test of time. Today, Ayurveda is standardizing its extraordinary rich knowledge of medical herbs to illustrate their quality, safety, and efficacy in curing ailments.
Bahukalpam, bahugunam, sampannam, yogyam aushadham. So all these parameters are really the basic protocol for standardization of medicine.
Even after so much of skepticism, Ayurvedic formulations like Bhasma and Rasa Sindoor have proved their effectiveness to modern science. A study carried out in Bhabha Atomic Research Center and Raja Ramana Center for Advanced Technology came out with the conclusion:
our work not only helps to understand the non-toxicity of Rasa Sindoor, but also establishes the Ayurvedic synthesis method for a well-controlled end product.
All mercurial preparations mentioned in Ayurveda are inorganic in nature, which are more stable, more safe. They never can enter into systemic circulation.
Another laboratory test of Rasa Sindoor on Drosophila showed that the larva fed with this mercuric preparation had better thermotolerance, improved size of salivary glands, improved fertility, and increased lifespan.
The usage of plant materials along with these minerals when it comes to Rasa Shastra, we understand the symbiosis. and the strength of symbiosis between the plant materials and the minerals. Both are coming from the nature. They're not different.
One of the most important medical discoveries in the 21st century is the role of the microbiome on health and diseases. Ayurveda understood this relationship between digestive health and disease.
आने वाले 38 common रोगों को हासिल किया गया है, शामिल किया गया है, 38 रोगों को इसमें शामिल किया गया है. बहुत-बहुत धन्यवाद माननीय. अब हमारा आपसे